What's going on, everybody?
What's up, guys?
Scott Hot Vibes.
You already know.
So, as you guys can see from the title of today's video, we're going to be reacting to
Drake, 21 Savage.
And this song is called Rich Flex. The song is currently going viral everywhere. If you guys heard it before, you probably, you know what I mean? You've seen the memes and all that that's going around, 21. The real thing, 21. With the little zesty ass Drake memes and all that. About ready to see what it's in for. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button.
Hit that bell button.
Don't forget to give the video a big thumbs up, because it really does help. And with that being said, let's get straight to this motherfucking video.
Lit any bitch. Yeah.
No, we walk around the world, stepping out, giving a damn by where our feet land at. Yeah. Get your ass mushed, smushed. Yeah. 21, the biggest. Put a nigga in the chicken wing. Pussy.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
Then 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21,
21.
Can you do something for me?
I ain't gonna lie, Drake do sound zesty as fuck in this song though. Like he really sound like he like want 21 to go do. And do y'all thing, it's a good song though, but
can you talk to the ops next for me?
Okay.
21, do your thing, 21, do your thing.
21.
Do your thing,
21. Yellow diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch or die. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode, I do that shit a lot. Took her panties off and this bitch thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing, them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they
ain't. I ain't gonna hold you. 21 definitely got some balls on him. Like, my boy know what the fuck he's doing when it comes down to rapping. Like, he really got the punchline, everything. Like, for real.
Ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger. Don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby. Can you suck it? I'm a savage.
21.
Smacker. Booty and magic. I slap a pussy nigga with the ratchet. I might slap a track on his whip and get the addy. Don't call me on Christmas Eve, bitch, call your dad. Bitch, call your uncle, bitch, don't call me. Always in my ear, your whole fleet. Why my ass be posting guns and only use they feet? Hey, like an athlete, I got
all you hoes, all of you hoes.
I don't like that part.
I heard that part too.
I don't like that part.
I don't know.
That part's whack to me. To me personally, I'm sorry. I ain't like that little switch up. Like Drake, come on, bro. Why you like? I'm the biggest Drake fan. I ain't gonna sit here and act like a hater and all that. But it's just like that part just threw me off. Like I don't know. Like, come on, bro. Like, what's up with you?
You hoes need to remember who y'all talking to. It's the Slaughter Gang CEO. I got dick for you if I'm not working, girl. If I'm busy, then fuck no. You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone.
See, now that part. Okay.
That's just what a nigga
internet. Okay, you see, you know what I'm saying? So like I said in the last album that we reacted to with Drake, he always seems to shut me the fuck up. Because I always be like, but then when it comes down to it,
I was like, look, it don't seem that bad. Just wait on it.
I didn't like that part though. I don't like how
it
switched
like,
it up.
Kinda
like
threw
the song
off,
off.
But
yeah.
Like
but that beat switch is fire.
Yeah.
But I did not like how he did that little fake ass chopped and screwed shit. I'm going to be honest, if you don't like my opinions, then you can go somewhere else with that. But respectfully, I'm just going to be honest. I'm not going to sit here and sugarcoat shit, you feel me? Like, if I don't like it, I don't like it. Pretty sure some other people don't like it either. I don't know.
Just what a nigga on.
This part hard, though.
Internet clones, got them kissing through the phone. Pussies clicking up so they don't feel alone. Ay, man, nigga seeing me, I'm young, money CMB. I used to roll with CMG, the house is not a B&B. The bad bitches waiting on a nigga like I'm P&D. I'm steady pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD. I told her ass to kiss me in the club, fuck a TMZ. I used to want a GMC when Woe was doing B&E. We revving up and going on a run like we DMC. I lay up with her for a
rappers. Yeah, he said, yeah. I lay up for a couple days, then it's BRB. Now, that was cool.
He went on.
Yeah, that was cool. You know what I'm saying? I like that. He fooled us. That's what it was. He was doing that shit to fool us. Like, yo, let me act like I'm a singer, and then boom, boom, I'm gonna hit him with the ooski dooski.
Asking if I fuck when you know he did. When you know he did. She came in heels, but she left out on a cozy shit. Hey, I'm living every 24 like Kobe did. Shout out to the six. RIP to eight. Swear this shit is getting eight. I'm on 10 for the cake. Get a lot of love from 12, but I don't reciprocate. 51 division, stay patrolling when it's late. 21, my Eddie, so the knife is on the gate.
Uh-huh.
All the dogs eating off a baccarat plate.
Whoa.
Niggas see Drake and they underestimate.
What else?
Take it from a vet, that's a rookie ass mistake.
Hey. Hey, whoa, shit. Hey, slow the gang, shit. Slow the gang, shit. Hey, slow the gang, shit. Alright, that was cool.
That was fire.
That was like a little, you know what I'm saying? That was a nice little song. That was cool. Mm-hmm. I didn't expect that second part. The middle fucking threw me off. I ain't gonna hold you. The middle part threw me off a little bit. I was just like, what the fuck is this? But then, once the beat switched and they started going crazy, it was dope. Drake went from being real zesty to real gangster. Like, that's crazy to me. Like, he's like, yo, I cannot let everybody see my zesty side for real. I gotta go change it up a little bit.
Like, he can't. You don't be seeing his post with him.
Nah, no, I ain't gonna hold you. It wasn't like the greatest song, but it was pretty dope how he switched it up. Like I said, that middle part just lost me a little bit. Just a little bit. But he made up for it, so that's cool. But I don't know. How you guys feel? How do you feel?
I like how it ended.
Yeah.
It was good.
It's all the gang shit. It's all the gang shit. Good vibes. If you guys liked it, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to smash that subscribe button.
Hit that bell button.
Because it really does help. And with that being said, we'll catch you in the next video. Peace out.